Thank you. cattle and growl at the American teenager. No, I'm not suggesting the boy doesn't want to go to the army, it's just that. But sir, 2 weeks from today, at the induction center, he'll be here. Crows, thank God you've come. This is the end of the Alabama Music Corporation. Conrad Bernie's going into the army.
And your faithful secretary is hereby submitting a resignation.
Uh-huh.
I just got him to say goodbye after that. Lots of luck.
Rose, not today, all days. Where are my pillows? The little oil was a tape when I'm overwrought. Whoa, not so much.
You're 33 years old, Albert. You can take a whole aspirin.
I am not 33. I'm a long ways from 33. I won't be 33 until tomorrow. What?
It's no use, Albert. My mind's made up. I've been with Albert for 8 years now, and as well you know, I've been a lot more than just a secretary to you.
Rose, those are moments of madness.
Well, between the moments of madness in the office, I put in a good 90-hour week. And for what? A $5 raise in 1954 and a bottle of our page last Christmas?
Promise her anything, but give her our page, please.
Yes, the last 16 of an ounce. Besides, I want something more than that.
Rose, if you're going to discuss what I think you're going to discuss, I'm in no mood to discuss it.
There's nothing to discuss, Albert. Conrad Bernie going into the army? I quit. There's nothing you can do now but give up the business, go back to college, and—
Rose, I'm up 20 years in debt! Conrad's got a $50,000 guarantee which I can't pay. I was just taking a severe overdose of aspirin.
Albert, this may be your last chance. Albert, will you listen to me? I'm serious! I remember how you told me built on.
I'm sure it may take a while, but I'm sure by 73 or 74, at the latest, I'll be
picking it.
What are you talking about?
Never mind. I'll do it for you. Matthew. Kim Matthew. Age 15, president and reporting secretary, Honda Everybody Fan Club, number 2748 of Sweet Apple, Ohio. Mary, would you get me Sweet Apple, Ohio? The number is 507-8812. I'll call you right back.
Now, just wait a minute. Who's Kim? What's her name?
Kim McAfee, Albert, is what's going to send you back to college with the biggest hit this business has ever seen. It's called One Last Kiss. Well, you haven't written it yet. But when you do, and when that one last kiss from Conrad Birdie on the plane to the big hole on for 2 long years, and when he gives that one kiss to one of his fans chosen at random from 1,200 hysterical teenagers, he'll make Mr. Birdie the hottest soldier since Joan of Arc.
Gross, I'm beginning to see it. We cut the record here in New York.
Take that greasy bongo playing car through the Sweet Apple.
I love just a kid.
And release the record. Albert, you make enough money to stay in college the rest of your life.
It'll be perfect, Rose. It'll be just the two of us. I'll be teaching English. The perfect bliss. I'll be teaching English. And bliss. Kiss. That rhymes. I wonder if anyone's ever used it before. What's it matter? One last kiss. You give so much bliss. What is your
thank you.
just because you're 50 Hugo Peabody doesn't mean that you need to retire from all social life. You know, I mean, going steady is very important, but there are things that are more important than very important, and the Conrad Murray Fan Club is one of them! Kim, don't you realize what you're giving up?
I'm sorry, Ursula, but my mind's made up.
Of course I'll still play records, but things like the pledge and the Conrad Murray Scream are past me now.
What? You're giving up the Scream? You mean, tell me that when that beautiful, gorgeous creature is singing on television, you're not gonna go, ah! Oh, Kim!
I'm sorry, Ursula. I've got to go. You'll explain everything to the other kids, won't you?
I guess I'll have to.
But I mean, come on, think about it, Kim. Are you absolutely sure?
I mean, think about what you're giving up, Kim. Are you absolutely, positively, completely sure?
I am positive. After all, I'm 15 years old, and it's time I settle down.
When you're a skinny child of 13, why? Then Hollywood's got you on the What did you say?
I said Ignore's house even now sits. There's no need to look so upset. It's not going to call on the side of her sake. It is more than I see more than
how. And your father?
I'll call him Mark, actually. Not with yours. I think I should be when I'm out as well, don't you think?
I don't know. Today I'm a cow. Yesterday I was a mother. Can't you call me Mommy? That's modern.
Thank you.
is. Rosie, we can do it.
Getting our stuff down to the train station without any help from you, Albert.
I don't suppose they are generous to help things out.
Just take your briefcase and go down to the train before any of those reporters talk to Conrad alone. You know what happened last time.
I can't. I have to wait for mom.
Speaking of your mother, Albert, have you told her about dissolving on me, Luke?
I couldn't, Rose. Just here for your person.
Of what?
6 years ago, Lou was hit by a loaded beer truck on 181st Street in Broadway. Do you suppose that's Mama?
It's either her or the All Clear.
Yeah.
my pin. She goes around kissing someone else. That's what's so important. I want you to know I'm very upset about this. We're in some headaches and nosebleed.
Why, human? I believe you're actually jealous, Conrad.
Me? Jealous? I'm the opposite of jealous. I'm very jealous. And I have every right to be jealous of my study.
That's just me, Hugo. I'm your study. Oh, I may admire Conrad's birdie. As one admires a far distant and a handle I can. But I'm pinned to you. I don't care how common or rare you are. That's how I'm going to stay.
Am I just saying that to make you feel better?
Of course not, Hugo. I hate every word of it. Conrad's birdie is just a fling. The study's forever.
Thank you.
couple.
Don't stop that. I can't finish my speech.
Well, here's about our speech. We want to hear from you.